faced off immediately following the Royal Rumble. They're going at it again here this week. Curtis Axel saying, you cost me my opportunity at the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. And that Axel truly got on to win the Royal Rumble. He would have faced Brock Lesnar for the title at WrestleMania. However, we all know it's Roman Reigns who has that honor. Look at this. Oh, pump handle backbreaker. John, with all the thievery that's going on around the Intercontinental Championship, who knows who's actually going to be in possession of it?
Wait a minute. You know, it took the Lord 7 days to make the world.
Right.
Curtis Axel has been in the world more than 40.
What? Oh, come on.
Wait a minute.
Imagine what he can do in 40 days.
I don't even want to know what you're speculating about.
Oh, incoming.
The biblical flood was only 40 days and 40 nights.
Yeah. Curtis Axel.
Oh, man.
Curtis Axel just got slammed like nobody's business, and Rowan once again defeats Curtis Axel. Axel hasn't actually won a match since the Royal Rumble clock began.
He's still in the Rumble. You want to slight a man's accomplishments into that? Look, a great win for Erick Rowan today. He's a fantastic competitor. He's a nutcase with that stupid sheep mask that he puts over his face. I wish you'd put one over yours. You'd look a lot better. But Curtis Axel's the story here. He is still in the Royal Rumble.